Good Monday morning to you. We're looking at some really nice weather to start our work week, especially because we are calling for a cool down in the forecast. That Delta breeze is strengthening, and we are seeing that nice marine layer thickening up along the coast. You can see across most of California. Otherwise, it is quiet in terms of the sky conditions. We're seeing just maybe a couple of clouds skirting us by. There is some heat off to our east, and we do think as we go through this week, this area of high pressure is going to be building in and giving us some of that heat once again in our forecast. In fact, probably by the time we get to the weekend, heat building in may even return our temperatures to the triple digits. So here's a look at our 7-day forecast. 92 today. Temperatures tonight go down into the 50s, a high of 88 degrees on Tuesday with that nice Delta breeze still continuing. But look at the warm-up at the end of the week. We're in the upper 90s Thursday and Friday, and about 100 on Saturday, and maybe even above 100 on Sunday.